What do you want me to say?
Let's get this done and then hopefully my dad can meet with you and I can get this shopping done because I'm gonna blow a gasket. We won't catch that on tape. It's fine if you did. It's the truth, I'm gonna blow a gasket. Everything's so unpredictable these days. You just don't know what your day holds for you. Like, it's just, we're doing so many things we've never had to do before, ever.
This is something new.
So one of the things I think we've always suspected, but I think this is brought to light a little bit more with the pandemic, is really trying to share what the agricultural industry does so that people are aware of how things grow and the time and energy that is required to get that final product that you go purchase at a retailer. So some of the things that we're trying to do more so this year, we started last year with a lot of educational videos. So sharing what the process is and what the risks are and how things are done and the time involved so that people can kind of start to realize some of the effort that kind of goes behind that and learn a little bit more about how our food is grown here in Ontario and the processes that we have to put into place. So we're hoping to get some more educational videos done today. So that's on our list as well. We've got some tweaks to make to our online shopping portal. We were successful. So the last time I spoke, we were talking about launching that. So we were successful in launching that last weekend and we've got a phenomenal response, which is great. And there's a lot of great feedback coming too. So we're learning as we're going and we're making edits and additions and trying to make the experience as flawless as possible for our customers. But that's so new for us, right? So it's trying to figure out what that experience is like and managing all those pieces. So that's taking up a lot of our time as well. So we've got to finish that as well. We're trying to get our website so that people find us through different avenues as well. So whether they go directly to our shopping portal or via our website, we got to make sure that that experience is seamless as well. And then employee-wise, I was talking a little bit earlier, we're trying to get those, figuring out our staffing for the season, and trying to figure out how we're going to get the materials we need to give them everything that they need to be here, and from a food safety perspective and a pandemic perspective, limit exposure as much as we can. So, you know, putting up policies and signs and documentation and educating employees and translating those into different languages accordingly and ensuring that we have the supplies from sanitizers to masks to gloves, making sure that everyone has all the tools that they need for not only their own safety, but for the safety of our customers. So we're trying to pull all that together and find resources because there's a shortage right now. So that's taking a little bit more time than maybe it would normally. So there's that as well. And then it's just simply day to day, trying to figure out what's tomorrow hold and how do we plan the rest of the week. Today's cold and snowy outside, so you don't really want to be outside today. But we don't have a choice and we're trying our best to get out there. But lots of work on the agenda. Every day's a new day. And you just got to take it one step at a time and let's hope things go as smoothly as they can.
Instead of locking it in like this, we're actually
pushing it through
so that it gives you more space.
Okay.
We can do that.
Hello, it is me.
Are you okay?
Hello. Hello.
I think this is all I have that's new. I think this is all I have, but okay, let's go out there. Okay, so it's day one. Today was day one of pickups and things are going as well as day one can be expected, right? A few kinks, but overall it's been pretty good. Overall, I think everyone's really happy to see us. That's what it seems like. Everyone's really, really happy to see us. So, and we're happy to be here, even though today was really cold. That was not good.
No.
What do you want to taste test?
The pepper.
That's good. That's a good plan.
We can find him. Hey, where are you? Are you going to the garlic? Okay, after lunch, goodbye. All right, after lunch.
Okay, perfect.
Today, we're gonna go check the garlic, how it's coming up, and we're going to check the greenhouses, the one we seeded about a week ago, see what stage it's at. Oh, today I have my younger son, Farmer Anthony. Yes, he's my salesman. He's my guy at the, he's the guy who sells most of my stuff at the food terminal. So these are surgical masks. These are the best we can buy right now, but at least if we're all wearing them, we can't, as Mr. Trudeau says, talk moistly to each other. We're gonna prevent that. Okay. Anthony, put the temperatures at 70 and the coolers and the furnace at 60, say 55. Let's see if this works better. I can't even touch my face of it. You good there, Mike? Well, you wanna go in the middle? So you can see how it's happening here. We're doing our protocols, guys. We're protecting ourselves either with a face mask or shields. We bought a bunch of shields. We're gonna try to keep them on our guys also because we do a lot of jobs together. Like people are closer than they're supposed to be. So we're gonna put shields, masks on and still follow somewhat a distance also because you know what? Whatever we can do, we have to do it. Until this is all over, we have to figure out how to new way to work is. So it's no different than everybody else what they're doing. So hopefully you guys are all staying safe at home. But anyways, this just wanted to show you guys this. We're gonna do a few updates today. We're gonna go in the field now. We're gonna look at our garlic field.
You
didn't bring your boots?
Oh, no, I didn't.
You might get dirty. It's not bad, but you might get dirty. That's why I went home. I put mine on. These look good. You can see what's happening. They've all come up. They look pretty even. And I think we're gonna have a decent crop of garlic this summer. Hopefully we get these problems over with our all these problems we're having and economic problems and virus problems and all this stuff here, guys. Because you know what? It's really sad. We don't know how much work we can get done with the people we're going to have helping. And that being said, we need all your support also this year because you know what? I know you guys are going to be waiting for this local stuff. So we want you guys to don't be scared of buying anything. We're going to follow all the protocols in these farms, whether we're picking strawberries for fruit. You know what? We're going to do our best to try to protect our, not only our people, but also the people that shop in our from our produce stands. Hey guys, if you guys watched this video and you liked it, then you know what, give us the thumbs up and you know what, subscribe because we're gonna be doing this all season long this summer. So we want you guys to watch us all the time.